Good morning, everyone. It is 6:25 in the morning and we're on our way to the valley. Hi. Say hi, princess. Are you excited to go to the zoo for the first time? Yeah? Are you excited? Yeah. We're gonna take her to the zoo and we're also probably gonna go to the pulga, right? Oh shit, it's the flea market. It's the Alamo. My brother, sister-in-law, and my niece and my mom are, my mom's going with us in our truck. No, he got out at 1:30. And then my mom's gonna go with us and everyone else is gonna go in a separate vehicle or in like their truck. And we're gonna get ready to take off. It's still dark outside. So here we go. Texas kettle something. Say hi, mom.
Hi.
To YouTube. So we just left the Basilica de San Juan, right?
Right.
And now we're gonna go have lunch or
brunch.
Right, that's what it's called. Breakfast. No. Breakfast, yeah. And lunch is brunch.
But we're not gonna have breakfast, yeah. And lunch. We're gonna have breakfast.
It's not breakfast. You're gonna vas ir a comer carne. You know?
I mean, that's my breakfast every other day anyway.
Okay. So that's where we're gonna go next.
Papa.
Food time. Say food. Papa. Greeting to Papa right now. I'm greeting an Oreo.
My child is hungry.
Thank you. see you.
Hi.
Hi. We just left the zoo and now we're going to the beach.
Tell him.
Huh?
Tell him.
What? I think I have food poisoning. Hi. To the beach now. I'm going to the beach.
Come on.
Right now it is about 8 o'clock at night. If it's not 8, it's like 8:30, 9 o'clock. But baby girl and I are sitting in the truck because we stopped to have dinner here at Golden Chick. I really wanted to eat at Raising Cane's, but at the same time I kind of wanted mashed potatoes, and Raising Cane's doesn't have mashed potatoes. So Bert and I decided on Golden Chick, and we came to eat here. Today was such an eventful day. I feel like baby girl had a blast. We went to the flea market, we took her to the zoo, and then we took her to the beach for the very first time. And she had a blast at like all three places. And I feel like blessed and so happy that we were able to bring her to all these places. Because there are places that we went to, bless you baby, there are places that we went to a lot growing up, and just being able to take her there also is like, it's, I don't know, it's amazing. And then seeing her face with the animals at the zoo and the water at the beach, seeing how much fun she had today really meant a lot. So we still have like a 2-hour drive to get home, so I guess I'll see you guys when we get there. But as of right now, we're sitting in the truck because she's super sleepy and she was just yelling inside the restaurant. And I really do feel like I have food poisoning because my stomach has been hurting all day long. Like I have, they're not even cramps, like it feels like I'm getting like if someone's twisting my stomach, that's what it feels like a cramp times 10. It's just the worst, and I feel bloated. I don't feel good. So I just told Bert, just ask for my stuff to go and I'll eat at home, if not tomorrow, because I'm not even that hungry to be honest either right now. So that's why I was like, just let me take her outside, because it's a really small, it's a really small restaurant, and I didn't want the other people to get annoyed or anything. So, but yes, we are getting ready to take off. Did you have fun today? Yeah, you did. Mommy and Daddy are happy that you came. Yeah. We're so happy that you were able to come and see all these things. Did you have a fun time today? Yeah, you did? I love you so much. Say bye. See you when we get home.
Bye.
Bye. I will, I guess, see you guys at the house.